We're rolling, Ma. Hey, guys. What's up, guys? Eminem in the house. Mark and Mel.
Which one do you want to have a look at? Okay, we have a look at the MGC.
Yeah.
We have a look at this one.
So, essentially, I reckon that's the fake sheet that Shanu left me. I don't know if you remember the name of that one. But it's got that sort of quiet, that sort of textured feel to it when you twist it.
It felt like the can.
But it's also got the magnet, so it's like. Kinda good though. I like it.
For me, it felt like a, like in a, you know, GAN, the first GAN that we had.
Yeah.
The texture, the feel of it. But yeah. Besides the magnetic one. It's... See,
can you do H pattern with it?
Nah. I can't.
Is it just because it's magnetic?
No, this one's better. With H. Compared with my GTS 2 M. Alright, that's that.
Okay. So yeah, not too bad. So we're giving Michael and George that one.
And the next one would be... We'll start off with this one. Next is the M something RS.
Yeah, what was it? The M...
They are my initials.
Does it actually say it?
Probably in Chinese or something. Yeah.
So this is non-magnetic?
Non-magnetic. And it's the cheapest one that I bought. They're about $8.
Okay. I think I screwed that up.
Mm-hmm. $8. For that.
That's not bad.
It's not bad, eh?
It's a little bit squishy. What's up here? Yeah, corner cutting's not great on it.
Still needs a bit of breaking in and adjustments, I reckon.
Yeah, you'd have to loosen it.
Yeah.
But that would... Like, it feels good, but the corner cutting is not...
I think it's just
good.
Adjustment. It doesn't have the same... Yeah. Flexibility as the other ones, where it's a bit more...
Yeah.
Flexible.
It's okay, for $8, can't complain. It's pretty good.
So this one, you can't even corner cut properly. Not yet. Give it time. And one thing I like about it is the core. Look at that, boys.
Oh,
it's
yeah,
clear. I love it. That's the only reason why I bought it. But then it.
Yeah, this is a bit. I want to say it's a little bit clunky. It's like the corner cutting is not great. And it sort of locks up, so for $8, that's alright.
That's what I want to hear. I'm going to adjust it.
I reckon that'd be an okay beginner's cue. Like a beginner's cue.
Not bad for the H. Better than the other one. That's why I like it.
See what I mean? It, like locks and stuff. So.
Yeah. It has its
moment. I reckon for a beginner speed cuber, that'd be alright. Like for a Michael.
Ooh, Michael. And how do you... Okay. Sold it back. Overall feel, I reckon it's...
That's not bad. It's not bad.
Sure. And with a bit more adjustment and lubing, and breaking in.
Be alright.
Yeah. Here you go, Mark. Are you ready?
Alright. And so that was that RS thing, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So that was your namesake one.
Yep.
I'm a little bit disappointed, to be honest. I was expecting more.
And this is, I don't know what it is. Yolong something. I can check my invoice.
People at home. Oh.
Yep.
So like the middle ones are white.
It's non-magnetic though.
The middle ones are white, but then everything else is black. That's kind of weird. Yeah, it's very...
Flexible. Rubbery.
Would it pop? Does it pop?
Don't pop it! It's anti-pop. Okay, here we go, here we go. It's called...
It really feels like you're just ripping out.
Huang Long. Yeah.
As loose as it is, it's holding together pretty well.
Yeah, because it also has a... I saw some bearings. You know, like round bearings?
Where?
In the packaging.
Off this
like
thing.
A spare, yeah.
Bearing.
Afternoon meeting you two
everywhere. We're doing a review.
Of each other?
No, that's later.
That's later. Okay. Yeah, that's what I just said.
Yeah, it's very, very
overshoots.
Very quick.
Whoa!
Yeah, you definitely need to put normal.
We'll try the normal quick.
Maybe not gummy, but yeah, normal lube would probably help this. It's definitely too quick.
Plus it's light.
Yeah.
Very light.
How much was that one?
22 something.
Very quick.
See, at that point it locks up. Whereas with my GTS, non-magnetic GTS2,
yeah,
it just slides in. That's why.
Pretty good. But yeah, would professional, like the guys that go sub 10 would probably like it maybe, although they might overshoot as well.
It takes a while. I'm getting used to it now. I think it's just taking a while for me to get used to the corner. Yeah. I reckon it's just getting used to it.
Yeah, I reckon we put normal lube on it just to slow down the touch.
I'll probably give it the break in first. Yeah, I think more break ins and then lube.
Should be alright.
Okay.
That was it?
Did you have another one? I think that's it.
Alright. See you guys.
What did they do? They blocked the camera?
Oh, yeah.